Rick, do you think that there are many management teams not understanding the threat ransomware is today?
You know, if we were having this conversation a year or two ago, maybe. But I think business leaders are absolutely asking those questions. And the practical advice to the IT community is you have to live beyond the SLA. Because it's more than just, okay, recover, right? You got to talk. There might be cybersecurity response. There's a whole other contentious, unclear, inconsistent worldwide point of view on reporting an incident, right? So again, the preparation, again, prepare to deal with this with your stakeholders. And who would you call from a cybersecurity response point of view? You know, again, mm-hmm. back to that response, I've spoken to some organizations who were not well prepared. They lost a day just trying to determine what to do. Okay, that's crazy, right? So one step further, I have seen, at least in North America, like cities, states, local government, that type, they actually have established incident response groups and plans, and that's a good model that really the private sector can adopt as well. So really give some thought to that, because it's more than just an SLA at this point.